Whiskey is the life of man. Whiskey, Johnny. Oh, whiskey is the life of man. Whiskey for the Johnny. Oh, I drink whiskey when I can. Whiskey, Johnny. I'll drink it out of an old tin can. Whiskey for the Johnny. Oh, whiskey gave me a broken nose. Whiskey.
Thank you. ships have sailed.
Crowd it all on, lads.
We're going to hit back into that dude.
Thank you. too.
¿Algo?
Atravesando los montes,
salí
de Malagandilla, atravesando los montes, juraba que decía.
Si veis algo, lo que sea. ¡Informad! ¡Hay algo! ¡Avisadme si veis algo, lo que sea! ¡Informad! ¡Hay algo! ¡Avisadme si veis algo! ¡Lo que sea! ¡Oh! Registrad cada centímetro de este lugar. No dejéis piedra sin alzar ni arbusto sin remover. El tesoro podría estar en cualquier parte.
¡Vuelve ahora mismo! No escaparás fácilmente.
Avisadme si veis algo, lo que sea. Registrad cada centímetro de este lugar.
Dejarán en paz.
He visto lo que hacen si no pagas.
Pero claro, si el viejo Tom sigue pagando, ¿qué les impide ir a por todos nosotros?
No lo
digo,
una parte razonable. El 60% más ganado.
Eso es demasiado. Debo mantener mi negocio para que mis hijos puedan comer.
Si quieres mantener tu negocio y a tus hijos,
va. ¡Soy inofensiva!
¡Tengo que largarme de aquí!
Debe de estar loco.
¡Tanto!
Quiero.
Thank you.
with what we have taken, we can improve the ship, Captain.
What the hell's happened here? Were you attacked?
Other way round. It were Blackbeard who struck first. Opened fire on a British man of war, the pillock.
What in God's name for?
Still searching for medicines, but he's gone barmy if you ask me.
I'll bring him home.
Leave him, man. He's heaped this trouble on himself.
There's a wreck yonder. Looks recent.
I see it. Let's hope Thatch hasn't come to the same end.
Loose and trim too! Loose. Another bit of wreckage, Captain. This is looking grim.
Aye. Keep your eyes peeled. Blast. This is getting well out of hand.
A dozen crates of medicine should not be so hard to come by.
That ain't my meaning. It's Thatch and Hornigold and this pointless feud of theirs. Can't you feel it?
I do, aye. But both men have their hearts in a good place. Both want the best for the people of Nassau.
But is that the best course for us? Saving a city that ain't worth much. We're not men made to govern. We take and spend and live heartily wherever we go.
What solution would you propose?
The answer's in wealth and power, not politics. Found the observatory. We'd see enough money to buy the whole of England. Or it might be we'd lord over these kings and emperors like they was peasants themselves.
A lot of large talk, Captain. But is it your crew you sail for?
Yes, sir. I mean the best for these men, Anne. I do. But this don't sit right. I feel like I'm running errands, not living my life.
We're beelining toast the royals and toast!
Ahoy aloft!
Get the mainsails into the wind! Shorten sail! Get off the squall!
will.
Fire!
Ship coming after us, sir.
Reloading.
Fire!
We're ready, sir.
Hoof, catch the wind.
That wind's no small gale.
Fire!
Nearing our goal.
Outnumbered.
The crew will understand. Beat the quarters, lads! We're sailing into hell! Turn the mains! Reef those gallants!
That is overwhelmed. I'm going ashore.
I'll reach the jack off quickly.
Blow your boat, Lurvin! Prepare you for a scuffle of this sort, Mr. Bonnet! For certain, there's more to be learned by doing than reading. Remember that!
Hang in there, Bonnet. Keep your arms up, you're back to the sea. You stirred up a nest of trouble, Patch.
In service of a noble cause!
Medicines, I hope you mean.
Right! The galleon nearby! And if we track these lobsters quick, we might catch up to them! Straight for that bloody ship! Whatever!
of my head!
Find the captain at the end.
Muzzle gobshite. You'll be hanged and sun-dried just as them there were in Boston.
The king's called for a pardon.
Captain, we've searched the hold. It's a middle intake, but the medicine we found bears a Charlestown stamp.
Thank you, Mr. Hans.
We cannot resupply Nassau out here by force and accident alone. We should go to Charlestown for the lot.
Hello! Are we victorious? I fear I am not built for the fatigue and care required to live as a man of fortune.
Meet me in Charlestown. 1 month from today.
Bonnet? Flying your own flag at last?
Yes. Yes, Blackbeard cut me loose, sadly. Time to have a go at this myself.
Well, that's grand.
Yes, it's for the best, I think. I should have some wild stories when next we meet. Edward, your constant friendship has been my most treasured find on these seas. Well above gold and silver and rum, I prize the courage you have inspired in me this year. Thank you, sir. A fair good morrow to you!